Hi, hello everyone. Welcome back to my channel. This is Navin. So we have been learning ligands in coordination chemistry. So we have seen monodentate, bidentate ligands. So let us see tridentate negative ligands today. So firstly we have imino diacetato. This is imine group diacetato. These are acetic acids. So we have eliminated H from here and H from here, and we can get imino diacetato, and this is represented with IDA in coordination sphere. So diamino propionato, this is diamino. So I have been representing this donor atoms with asterisks. So diamino propionato, it is represented with DAP. Tridentate neutral ligands. So we have less ligands in tridentate negative ligands. So tridentate neutral ligands, ethylene, diethylene triamine, this is diethylene. Okay, I have represented it CH2 twice, so it is ethylene, right? Diethylene 1, 2, 3 triamine. Okay, it is tripyridine. We can see that donor atom is nitrogen here, so it can represented as terpy. Tetradentate negative ligands. Okay, nitrido triacetato, this is nitrido triacetato. Okay, and it is represented with NTA for easy remembering. CSNet is conducted by NTA, that is called National Testing Agency. So we can remember it as like that. Tetradentate neutral ligands. Okay, triethylene tetramine 1, 2, 3 triethylene 1, 2, 3, 4 tetramine. So triethylene tetramine, it is represented with triene. Pentadentate negative ligands, ethylene diamine triacetato, ethylene diamine triacetato. Okay, ethylene diamine triacetato, here we have H, that's why it is HEDTA. Okay, so it is pentadentate negative ligand, pentadentate neutral ligands. Okay, tetraethylene pentamine 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, tetraethylene 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pentamine. Okay, this is pentamine neutral ligand. If you see here, this is the most important ligand in coordination chemistry. So it is hexadentate ligands, ethylene diamine tetraacetato. We have seen HEDTA, right? HEDTA. If we have H here, that should be HEDTA, but we have acetate group, that's why it is ethylene diamine tetraacetato, hexadentate negative ligands. And for easy remembering, I can represent this structure as, I can write this structure as like this. C double bond O negative. These are the donor atoms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's why it's hexadentate ligands. So we can see that ethylene, this is ethylene, diamine, tetraacetato, 1, 2, 3, 4, tetraacetato. So that's all for now. If you like the content, please subscribe my channel and share with your friends. I hope you will share it, and thank you for watching my video. Thank you.